faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, the ability to leap tall buildings in a single bound. Look, there, up in the sky. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No. It's Superman. Born on Krypton, but the Earth's saving grace. He was born with the superpowers he possesses. They weren't given to him, they're a part of him. He could have done whatever he wanted with them. Rule the galaxy, abuse it for his own amusement. A young kid with enough power to do whatever he chose to do. And he chose to be the savior of our world. He's noble to the highest degree. And even as a superhero, he chooses to live. Not a life of fame and adoration or wealth and love. No, he chooses to live his life in complete anonymity. In the day, he's just Clark Kent, completely ordinary. He doesn't mind living as a nobody. He doesn't mind being ordered around by his boss and colleagues. Though he has superpowers, he does not mind doing menial work. He doesn't lose his temper, though he has the right to. The savior of our universe, serving tea to ordinary mortals. But no, it does not bother him. He does not need adoration. Just the satisfaction of doing his duty is enough to propel him. He could have been greedy, used his powers for personal and selfish reasons. He could have had the world at the tips of his fingers, working for his benefit, but no. He rises above the petty, and that makes him super. He is super because he chooses to be. He lives to inspire. He lives to give hope. He lives to serve. Altruism defines him. There are some that think him high and mighty, too superior to mix with creatures as lowly as humans. They say that Clark Kent is weak, and weak is how Superman perceives humanity. But this is not the case. True, Superman may have crafted Clark Kent on the average human being, but he knows our power. He knows what we are capable of. Clark Kent, being an ordinary human being, also means that we all have Superman inside us. He just wants us to see it. He's here for us to realize that we all have power, that a superhero dwells within each one of us. He exists just to help us find that power. He is the superhero the world needs and deserves. Superman is a symbol. He's all that is good in the world. All kids want to be. All parents want their kids to be. He's a symbol in a violent and chaotic world. He gives us hope. Hope that our lives will be good. That peace shall reign. The hope that tomorrow we will be happier than we are today. Because good people like Superman exist.